But these guys are going to load this last van at 1:30, which is when all the crew shows up. Then they'll drive down and get there at... When are we meant to be there? 3.
A lot of lights. They're doing a lot of things up there. They've got 2 projectors on each side, and then a gobo right in the middle, and then 2 stage washers for each on the next of each projector. Yeah, this one's gonna be really heavy.
Showgrounds, which is a fine foods event which we're packing in today. See how it's all going. Say hello to the client.
So yeah, we've got the LED screen. We'll have 4 speakers in here. This place is just being used for, you know, seminars and stuff throughout the 3 days. And then we've got a bunch of setups over it, the stands and whatnot, which the guys will be getting onto after this. So a few TVs and whatnot, spit around the place. We can add basically one extra panel. Well, it was 1 extra panel, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yep. And that'll just make it that a little bit wider, still the same aspect ratio and everything. So.
1 metre wider and then about 1/2 metre wider.
Yeah. Cool. Can we do that? Awesome. Perfect.
Unfortunately, they wouldn't close for us after doing a couple out the front because